Hello from Groningen and welcome back to my channel. So for all my new subscribers and for the ones who are watching my video for the first time, I am Shweta and I'm currently doing a research program in the Netherlands. So earlier I was staying at Nijmegen where I did my first internship and now I have moved to Groningen for my second internship. I make videos about productivity, tech and share my experience as a research student. So do check out my other videos and if you like them, then please subscribe to my channel. So today's video is all about my life update and I'm going to share with you guys few exciting and new things happening around me. So first thing first, I have moved to Groningen for my second internship. So earlier I shared with you guys and I also made a video about it that I have an opportunity to do my internship at Oxford University. So I had two choices, either Oxford University or Groningen University, and I shared with you guys that I was a bit confused and it was a difficult decision to make and also taking into account all the current situation. Of course, for the obvious reasons that due to COVID-19 there are a lot of travel restrictions and most of all, there is a lot of uncertainty. But I think whatever happens, happens for the best. And I want to believe in that because the project at Groningen is really nice and it is very interesting. It is something which I'm truly interested in and I would like to work on. I'll be learning a lot of new techniques. So yeah, I'm really excited about it. I will share with you guys what is my project and what I'll be working on in my upcoming videos. But today's video is not about it. Today's video is all about the new and exciting things, new city, new internship, and a new iPhone. Yes, so I got an iPhone and it came 2 days ago. I could not wait to open it or unbox it, so I just did it and I did not wait for this video to shoot, but I do have few unboxing clips which I'll share with you guys. Last week our YouTube channel completed 1 year, so our YouTube family is now 1 year old and I'm so happy and excited about it. I truly want to thank you guys for all the love and support you have given me and for all the encouragement, all the nice appreciating message. Thank you so much. So to celebrate that, I decided to treat myself with an iPhone. So 1 year ago when I started this YouTube channel, I did not invest or I had actually decided that I'll not invest in it. I did not buy any equipments or gear for my video. I just shot all my videos. So I think I have 25 or 26 videos on my YouTube channel and I have shot all of them with my Samsung phone, which is Samsung A50. So I had decided that after 1 year, if my channel does well, then I will invest in buying some gear or equipment to make better videos. And for now, I decided to go with iPhone. I was also thinking of buying DSLR or other camera to shoot the videos. But for now, I think iPhone will be the best investment. So this iPhone is special for two reasons. First, it is my first ever iPhone. And second, I bought it with all my savings. So 2 years ago, I started a podcast, which is known as Science with Shweta. So all the money which I got from the podcast and few brand collaborations on Instagram and some of my savings, I bought this iPhone. So I decided to go with iPhone 12 and not iPhone 12 Pro because I think this suits my purpose the best. It meets all my requirements. I think iPhone 12 Pro was a bit overkill for me because I don't really need a telephoto lens or LiDAR sensor for that. So that was the major difference between iPhone 12 and iPhone 12 Pro. Of course, there is going to be a superior technology out there always, but I think this is the best for my requirements and I'm happy with my purchase. So I have already set up my iPhone and there are a few apps which I have installed. I'm yet to fully set it up and I decided to go with black color. I know that blue is the official color of iPhone 12 and most of you will like it, but for me, I preferred the black color and I really like it. I think it looks classy and I also ordered this MagSafe blue case. I've also purchased D brand cases and skins, and I hope to get them in a week or so. I'll share it with you guys, or I'll post it on Instagram. So make sure that you follow me on Instagram for all the regular updates. So that's about it. I'm really very excited to try out this iPhone, shoot some video clips and click some pictures. So what we are going to do now is we'll head out, click some pictures, click some sample pictures and sample videos, and I'll share it with you guys, and also we can take a look at the beautiful city of Groningen. So let's go. Quality is so great, it's so awesome that I don't even need to add filters or color grade it. I don't feel the need to do that. It's just so awesome and I'm truly loving it. I think now we are going to have some good quality content on our channel. I know on some previous videos there have been issues with the quality of the video or the voice quality, but I want to thank you guys for bearing with it and still supporting me. Now I'm slowly going to upgrade my channel and get all the required equipments. So make sure that you stay subscribed, because we have some good quality content and nice helpful videos and topics coming up. So stay subscribed. So this was my first attempt on making an overview video or doing a tech review. So let me know in the comments below if you liked it and if you would like to see more of these videos on my channels, and if yes, do you have any suggestions? I would be happy to know your views, and also wish me luck for my new internship. Thank you so much for watching this video. Stay positive, be kind, and I'll see you in the next one.